Hawks debut out for Murphy, and that one deflected away by Kemper's blocker. Through center ice, Burakovsky finds an open Jack Johnson. He's in alone, and he scores!
Well, DeBrincat went for the hit, and you can see Murphy steps up, and then there's a little fall right there that allows Jack Johnson to slide in.
Some momentum and get back in it. He goes short side. It's now a 3-1 contest for Burakovsky.
Well, he's playing left wing on this line, but he's on the right side, his normal side, when he takes his shot. And again, you see how he disappeared out of the
shot. Now Joseph's battling up in front of the net. Here's Sorelli now in behind the goal. Banks it back to Chernak, quick shot, and whoa! Kemper reaches back and keeps that out. Bodies piled into the blue paint, but Darcy Kemper, winding coming oh so close to tie this game up.
The circle in front for Calgary. What a save! Rebound, score! Valeri Nichushkin cleans up between the circles in the low slot and rips it home. It's a power play goal, and the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. How about Nichushkin right back?
Wing as the puck is pushed by Kemper to the red line. But Darcy Kemper, even though his numbers are impressive, this is more impressive. He's 7-0-1 against Vancouver.
Turnover shot, score! Mikko Rantanen takes advantage of the Vancouver miscue, and the Moose gets loose to rip it home for his fourth goal of the season. And the Avs have put it on the Canucks early in this one. They've got a 3-0 lead.
And then all of a sudden, you make just a bad play. Now, again, you can say bad.
Finds Kadri, though. Back to Kale.
Long shot! Score! Kale McCarr! Rocked back and let it fly and caught Gibson by surprise. Kale McCarr is hot as the sun, and the Avs have tied the game at one.
McCarr, and again, who's leading the play? Kale McCarr. Now, does this hit? It hits something going through. Landeskog's in front. Kadri, with all the sentiment out of the lineup. He has been great.
Really has. Turnaround by Oleg Kubilov.
Gets it back, shoots, and scores! Nikola Oleg Kubilov has made it a 3-1 Avalanche lead, settles that puck down right at the hashes, and rifles it past.
Piece of that with his blocker to the far corner. EJ cannot catch up, but that puck bounced away. Here come the Avs in a 2-on-1. O'Connor with EJ in front, shot, score! The Condor strikes top shelf, and the Avs with another shorthanded goal have tied the game at one. If it in fact is shorthanded, it will be their sixth of the year. Tied for the lead in the National Hockey League. What a feed from Logan to the Condor.
And the Avalanche get another goal from their defense. It just keeps coming.
Last goal for the Avs did not take the wind out of the sails of Philly. Here in period number one, we've seen this so many times. You put four on him in this first period. After giving up seven last night, McCarr coast to coast. Kale shoots, Pat scores! Oh my goodness, you've got to be kidding.
Avs are going to have to work here. McKinnon ran right into some traffic, and watch out. Rangers back in, down the slot, far side shot. What a save by Kemper! Give it up on the near side, another shot! Save by Kemper at the post!
And that's a good heads-up play by Devontae from the back check. Oh, a glass!
That almost went over, Moshe.
Oh, and that was a rolling puck. McKinnon darting in, down the slot. McKinnon pumps and scores!
Oh my goodness, what a highlight reel goal by Nathan McKinnon, and that's got to feel good. He stays with the play, the puck rolls away, and he pull cues it through the five hole for his second goal of the season. That was a long time coming.
It got away from him. It got too far in front of him. We'll watch it here. Nice little dangle, and he just right there.
Who's away? Defended one-timer blocked by Eric Johnson. He couldn't get enough stick on it. Banged up top, 15 to go, long drive, saved by Kemper, rebound, saved by Kemper, rebound, swept out of the crease.
Win the draw, win the game, Mr. Moshe.
Yep, Taves had done it before. Panthers don't win it. Ekblad gives it off for Weegar. Back to Ekblad, one-timer, saved by Kemper, loose puck, and another whistle with 3.5 left. Here we go, 3.9 left. Can the Avs win a draw? Florida's been dominant all night.
It's tipped to the near side. Two to go, one to go. Box.
More execution here by this odd power play. And now McKinnon walking it to the front, and they score. Nathan McKinnon. All sorts of room, and he's made it 1-0.
And hot. And then McKinnon picks his puck up after another errant pass. Takes it right to the net. Nobody picks him up last night.
A little bit quiet here in the first part. Comes across, Lawson Cross to the front. Gost is fair, and it rolls right in front. And Kemper able to keep it out for the Avalanche.
And here's a look at it. Good puck movement, middle of the ice. It's still like the... Had a goal, lots of puck time as well. Seeing the puck was always on his stick, or Comper as well, it was good.
Turnover, and they score. And it's Nazem Kadri, and it's 3-0. Ready to look to get it out. They do. Back to center. Johan Larson. He'll lead it in. Larson cutting to the middle. He shoots and kept for the save.
Oh, nice individual effort there by Larson.
Nash will work it back out high. Silverstrom on the pinch. So the Coyotes look to get it set up to the front. Right there was Fisher. They poke away at it with Roussel.
That is a good offensive zone time. There's the shot by Fisher. And Roussel's just whacking and hacking it.
Across the ice, right to Trevor Zegras, fresh on. Zegras finds Cooley, a shot, punched away. Big rebound, whipped on. Tate still there as the pass came back to Zegras. They got the puck through for Raquel. Over for Getzlaf, and Francois there to answer. Number one offensive, Zegras turned it over. Kadri in the backhand. Girard in the slot, he scores! Sam Girard found a bouncing puck, and he puts it past him.
Takes it back from Makar. Landeskog. 50 seconds to go on the power play. And a goal of Rister from up top by Nathan McKinnon. Looked like it was tipped at the side of the net. And Colorado has a 1-0 lead.
And now you get worn down. You're not in the right position. McKinnon will just feather this to the front of the net. And it's the tip by Rantanen for Rantanen.
Stanley Cup championship team in 2014. The second Stanley Cup they won in a span of 3 years. Here's a chance for the rookie. Byfield denied. And a great chance for his first NHL goal. And a terrific save by Kemper. You talked, Emily did, to Byfield before the game about how he's very comfortable tonight playing with, alongside Grunstrom and Brown.
Since returning from an injury.
As Lafferty bangs it ahead. Jonathan Tate with a centering pass. Out in front. Saved by Francois. My goodness. Calvin DeHaan was left all by his lonesome. And Tate with a perfect feed to the low slot. Francois.
Last game. But here's their chance. And walks into the zone.
The chances. McKinnon was trapped. Backhand shot. Saved by Francois. And the Avs turn it over. Along their own end board. Cale Makar looking at his left skate.
What play typifies kind of how the Avalanche are nonchalanting things right now. This would be it. I mean, Chicago.
Line with McKinnon out, as he did when McKinnon was injured earlier in the year.
Burakovsky into the slot. McDermott shoots, scores! It's the first of the year for Curtis McDermott. And it's a 1-0 lead for Colorado.
His puck goes around the boards. Pretty simple hockey. Dump it, chase it, get it back. And this wrist shot with traffic in front of him.
23 on the power play. Makar dusts it off. Back to Rantanen into the net, and it creeps wide. Kadri once again, 15 to go. That shot, they score! Cale Makar runs it. Colorado forcing the issue. 47 seconds to go. Kadri back behind the goal, went through the skates of Rantanen. Makar comes over, so did Landeskog. Puck available, here's Kadri. Back across, they score! Landeskog ties it with 36 and a half on the clock.
To see deflected wide by Kadri, so he's parking himself down deep, is 91. Good play there by the youngster Boyds. All the way, Kadri walks in, a backhand opportunity, he scores! Nazem Kadri did it again. The All-Star gets to 60 points on the season.
McCarter had two other nice plays to score on that. Both passes from Cale McCarver here. He steals the puck. A bit of a rookie move, a young move, and he just outweighs.
Schuster got in the way. Long drive there. Same rebound. Puck in the low slot. Given far side shot. Oh, my goodness. What did that hit?
Puck picked up. And Halak got him with the right leg. Go Horvat the other way. Here's Besser in front of the backhand. Stop. Horvat on the rebound. Couldn't get it behind Kemper, who made two big stops as the puck bounced off the stick of Horvat. Long pass is deflected in the Colorado zone. Kemper way out of his net. Checked by Garland. Connor Garland stopped on the goal line as Kemper came sliding across and made a save right on the line and covered the puck.
Flames win this one.
Johnny Goodrow with a wrist shot off the glove of Kemper. Another opportunity. What a save by Darcy Kemper with the pad. Into the circle. Kadri with a steal. He'll send it.
That little extra bite, that little extra oomph has not been.
Walking back in. McDavid gives it in front and knocked over the net by Pouliot.
Walk into the corner. Nurse had his stick lifted by Rantanen, and Mikko kicks it up top. Taves throws it to the front of the net. Picked up. Back in shot. Score! Nathan!
Weaving, looks for McDavid down the slot, ran out of real estate, sends it in front, and it's knocked into the pad of Darcy Kemper. He'll hold on. Power play almost half over for the Oilers. Back up top, it's McDavid, trying to wind his way free. Cross ice pass shot, saved by Kemper, booted by the Oilers, backhanded, McDavid challenge, loose puck, batted into the corner.
Works it in down the left wing, now we'll cut it to the middle of the ice. McKinnon looking in, backhanded, and scores! Nathan McKinnon with a backhand shelf. Pops it in, slowly down the slot, shoots, saved by Darcy Kemper! And the Avs have beaten the Oilers 2-1 in a shootout. They move to 52 wins on the season.
And up top for McCall. Mikko
to McKinnon, he scores! Nathan McKinnon! It's a power play goal, 12 seconds in, and the Avs have taken a 1-0 lead. Even the postseason has just added another.
Coach, it's impossible to actually say that you see something different from a guy like Nathan McKinnon, but just in the game.
The ball takes. Sent ahead for Mikko. Slid off for Taves. Darting through the circle. Shot! Score! Devon Taves activates! He gets the little feed. He races past the dot. And he rips it past the right pad of Rittich. And the Avs are throwing it all on net early. They've got a 2-0 lead, as Taves says early on.
Mars right now for Nashville. This couldn't be a worse situation.
Absolutely. 20 seconds to go. Turnover! Backhanded, what a save! Score! And Gabe Landeskog on a reverse hit just buried Carrier. McCarr got three from Janot. He'll scamper in. Here's McCarr's goal. He scores! You've got to be kidding me! Cale McCarr freed himself at the point.
Carrier right there, and here he comes. Moshe, the defenseman lost his stick. Put it